AI technology started working really well just in the last decade or less than a decade. And as a result, as of today, there's still many ideas for exciting and valuable AI projects that many different companies want to do and I think should do. Unfortunately, there just is not enough AI talent in Silicon Valley, in the United States, or frankly, anywhere in the world. And FactSet has been playing a leading role in finding great technical talent and connecting them with the businesses that are building these valuable and exciting AI projects so that this work can be realized. The global shortage of AI talent today means that many valuable projects, great ideas, are unfortunately being delayed, and CEOs, CTOs, technical leaders are unfortunately frustrated at these delays that valuable work just is not being done yet. And so I've seen many companies where CEOs felt that product and revenue initiatives were not proceeding at the pace they wished just because of the lack of talent to drive forward AI projects. What FactSet has been doing is build up a workforce that works in or near the different US time zones. And so the FactSet teams can often work alongside the US engineers and have continuity of time zone and have teams work hand in hand to advance these projects. Ever since the inception of FactSet, the company has consistently held a very high bar for the caliber of data analysts and machine learning engineers and data engineers in other roles that the company has brought in to help these other businesses build up their AI capabilities. And over the last couple of years, even as FactSet has scaled considerably, I've been very impressed at the consistently high bar that Israel Neeson has held. And so today, FactSet has many great engineers that are able to help some of the most exciting businesses build AI projects, even in the middle of this global AI talent shortage. FactSet is a bicultural team that has deep connections and deep understandings of both the US as well as LATAM in terms of the business, work culture, education, and just how to build AI businesses. And I think that the FactSet team has deep experiences in both cultures and with the background from top educational institutions from the US and around the world, and degrees including MBAs, masters and PhDs in AI and engineering related fields, comes with a very rich set of expertise that can help the different companies that they work with. I've spoken with many FactSet team members, I've spoken with other CEOs, and one thing that's repeatedly struck me is a passion and a belief in the mission of everyone, as far as I can tell, that works at FactSet. In addition to just doing great AI projects, the company helps many engineers in LATAM accelerate their careers, build a firm foundation to keep growing as individuals and as engineers. And I think in addition to helping companies do great AI projects, is also helping many individuals, hardworking, passionate individuals, accelerate their personal growth. And I find that really exciting about the business. As a sign of the FactSet team's technical skills, the company is also partnered with some of the biggest machine learning industry accelerator companies around the globe to work on some of the hardest, most cutting-edge projects in AI today. In fact, there are research papers at top conferences that the FactSet team has contributed to. And I think this is a sign that FactSet is doing exciting work, and many of its engineers are also qualified to do some of the most cutting-edge work worthy of publication at top conference in AI today. Because of the large set of customers that FactSet work with, it has done successful projects in a pretty diverse set of sectors, ranging from fintech to marketing optimization, to supply chain optimization, to retail and other sectors. For example, in fintech, FactSet has built multiple AI solutions in alternative credit, customer acquisition, and customer segmentation. Or in marketing, FactSet has done deeply technical AI projects on the complicated problem of multi-channel attribution. Because the team works on such a diverse set of projects, it gives it very broad expertise and visibility to help tackle many different AI projects. So the great engineers in Latin America, FACTED offers a place where you can access world-class training and also work alongside other amazing engineers on simulating real-world projects for global companies. And to the companies based in the United States or elsewhere, the executives and hiring managers looking to bring on outstanding, highly vetted engineers to accelerate your AI projects, I think FACTED offers a wonderful choice. That means you don't need to keep your projects waiting anymore. With FACTED, you can get going quickly with high caliber engineers and get the AI projects you want done. I'm really excited about the rise of AI in Latin America. And one of the reasons I'm excited about FACTED is that as a company, it doesn't only help individuals accelerate their careers, it doesn't only help businesses get AI projects done. It is also committed to helping with the growth and development and to contribute back to the Latin American region. In fact, the CEO of the company, Israel Neeson, is from the region, and I've spoken with him many times about this, and I know that his heart and soul, and the heart and soul of many team members, and in fact of the whole company, is to do great work, and also to always keep on contributing to the Latin American region. So to all the great engineers in Latin America, if you want to do this work, and if contributing to the region is important to you too, I hope you consider doing your work as part of FACTED.